my improvement was to get rid of the soft-sided inflatable pool and got one that has a steel frame.